What a shame. Now I have come to the crossroads.